The primary threats to gorillas are poaching, habitat degradation and loss due to mining, logging and agriculture, and diseases more notably Ebola. These are just some of the reasons Dr. Gladys Kalema Zikusoka dedicated her life to conserving them.
And how to conserve their gorillas. 1996, as I said, we had about 650 gorillas. Today we have 1,063. So here in Uganda, conservation science has become part and parcel of our society.
Through creating public awareness, her works have been commended by the Minister of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, Tom Butimi, as he launched the Walking with Gorillas book.
And many people I've met at various stages of my life. Thank you all so much for coming, Captain Otekat, with my mentor, my first supervisor, Dr. Peter Pell, one of the first vets I trained. Debbie Cox said to me, I wanted to train Peter and Richard, and I'm so glad you've done so much. Very proud of you.
For Dr. Gladys Kalema, the conservation gospel continues through the message that is now clearer that every Ugandan needs to join hands.